calm down! You got this all wrong! Just listen to me!
Here, have another drink, Gray. It'll help your aim.
Please!
Here, use my gun. I keep the sight a few inches left to target.
Nice.
Challenge yourself.
Look, sooner you answer our questions, the better the odds we don't miss a bottle and evaporate your face.
Okay, stop! Okay, please! I'll tell you whatever you want, okay? Whatever you want to know.
What's the bounty on our heads?
You're worth $500 million per. Doubled after you raided that Confederate supply liner.
Serrano himself put up the mark. $500 million? Not bad.
Maybe for you. I am worth twice that. Well now, I appreciate you being honest with us.
Hey, what the hell? I told you everything!
Yeah, but you tried to kill us, see? Telling us why doesn't earn you a degree.
Son of a bitch! I told you all I know!
Shut up.
Warning. Airlock safety is released.
Third bounty hunter this week. Toronto's stroking one hell of a murder boner, man.
Let's go loot a few Confederate ships. Earn our bounty. You searched him!
Don't delegate important things to the intoxicated. Is it just any old thing you touch crumbles into dog shit?
Your mom survived. Barely.
Guess I know how the old gal got that limp. I need to tell you, you need to crouch here.
It'd be nice. Oh, show me you care.
You boys are... What? You're stuck on something.
Step aside, Doc. I'll deal with it my way.
Which one of you left a Nova grenade on the bounty hunter?
Ray, we're compromised here. I'm warping.
Go for it. I'll be right up. Any booze left on this ship?
Nope. But there is paint thinner in the storage bag.
Ray, we've got trouble. I need you deckside, now!
Attention, everybody, Captain on deck.
I was following leads on Confederate supply liners. Came out of warp and it was just there.
The Ulysses.
I'm getting us out of here. Warping to a dark matter field. Try and lay low until...
We're not going anywhere. That's the Confederation's prize warbird. General Serrano will be on board. Christmas come early, boys. We got us some mass murder and piece of out there waiting on us to deliver some reparation.
We're with you, Gray. Serrano hung us all out to dry.
I ain't dry no more.
No, you're drunk. Again. We won't last 15 seconds.
You've lost your nerve, Ishii.
I honor my oath to serve you, despite your recklessness. But this... I will not die for your revenge, Gray.
Our revenge.
Ulysses wants to open a communication channel.
Arm forward cannons. They'll get the message. Any of you want a mutiny? Now's the time. No takers? Then fire! Come on, Bill. Let's make Serrano wish he'd triple that bounty. Deep on the road to hell. Me, Ralph.
No, but if I was gonna, this would be the place to do it.
Thank you.
Novak has. We should encounter some resistance.
Well, let's just call off the mission, man. Skippy Granola's groovy green catcher's picking up some boomer vibes.
Serrano wants explosives on that computer. Watch the clock. When's the pickup?
Don't sweat it, boss. We're on schedule.
Hey! What the fuck? I told you to rig these to blow, not check your goddamn email. What are you doing on here? What am I looking at?
Every hit we've done, we've been killing innocent people. Novak was a reporter, just finished an article on Serrano's corruption.
Get Serrano on the line. General Serrano, I have a...
What the fuck you calling me for, ass maggot? Are you calling me from the job site? You ignorant piece of
shit! Shut the fuck up! Answer me a question. These people... Have you had us killing innocent civilians?
What in the name of sweet Mary Mother of Christmas did you think you were doing out there all this time? You namby-pamby cocksucks! Our Confederate sanctioned assassins!
You told us the targets were gunrunners, slave traders, mass murderers.
Yeah, I lied. So what?
Who did we just kill? Novak.
Held incriminating evidence against you, sloppy shitheads. You killed him to cover up what you do.
And what exactly do we do?
You serve proudly at the pleasure of a general of this confederation that you love with such a fervor you would gleefully sacrifice your maggot, dickless life on my say-so to keep her safe, your commanders happy, and your government's sovereignty strong. Now, you festering assholes, either make with one sweet and sloppy apology, or I will fuck up your lives!
I am gonna kill you!
Hey, man! What the fuck? That was a giant group decision you just made for us.
Okay, we'll get to the Spectre. Jump to the side systems. Outside Confederate jurisdiction.
I don't think we're gonna get off this planet, Grayson.
Oh my god. Hey, it's okay. It's okay. We're not going to hurt you. You're going to be fine.
Ishii, stay with the girl! On your ground! Go down fighting!
You guys shoot? I can't tell!
Sato, you're famous where I come from. Gonna make me famous killing you.
Ishii!
Run, kid! Get to the elevator!
Man.
Ishii? God damn it!
Snap out of it! Quickly, get into the infirmary!
Doc, is he gonna...
Just go!
Things hanging by a thread.
We need to be getting the hell off this ship!
We are not leaving Ishii! Not if there's any chance we can save him.
Okay. If Doc thinks we can do something...
I need you to fix it, Doc. All those cyber patch jobs you did on the field, there must be...
I can replace fingers and legs, but look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed. At least try.
He'd do it for any one of us.
Maybe. Maybe I could, but I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioweld.
Been out of him for months, Doc.
Damn it! There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses' escape capsules. A few jettisoned.
Wait a minute. Engines will have cells.
Yes, sirree.
Let's go, Rel!
Our boy's time is short.
Just keep him alive. Be right back.
You diff boy? Get out!
With you, Chief. You made a bad call.
Yeah, I know. What else is new? Wait, you hear that?
Loud goddamn banging?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch! Get my feet!
You from your ass!
Shut up! Come on, the other exit!
Keep moving!
Victor!
locals running interference, Doc! Killing as fast as we can!
Kill fast, shithole! Get to work, Doc!
New squad.
That clown?
Final Echo. Elite.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Rumors were true. Final Echo are using leashes.
I thought instinct-moderated weapons were outlawed.
Yeah, they were.
Hey, man, if that's gun power, we need it. So pull up your skirt and strap that dildo on.
Those fusion cells.
Oh, right, thanks. I'm just a waterhead. I forgot why I done marched out here.